What's up? This is Atomic Swift. I'm back with another video. This time it's another macOS video. This is macOS Catalina running in VMware Workstation 15.5. And so I've been getting a lot of questions about people asking me about editing video in Final Cut Pro using macOS, be it Catalina, Mojave, Sierra, on a virtual machine on VMware. And the big problem with that, which I will show you right now, if you go to About This Mac, you see this? It says graphics display 128 meg. That's going to give you no hardware acceleration. It doesn't recognize your 3D video card, none of that stuff. With macOS running in the virtual machine. But if you still wanted to try it, I'm going to show you what happens, and sadly you can't run it, and you'll see. So check this out. So I've got Final Cut Pro right here, right? Double click on it. It's going to pop up here. Look, graphics configuration not supported. This graphics configuration does not support hardware acceleration, which is required to run Final Cut Pro. So I had commented when somebody asked before about running Final Cut Pro, and I told them there was no 3D acceleration, hardware acceleration, none of that stuff supported in the VM, the virtual machine. So I said that, you know, the video would take a long time to edit. Well, apparently you can't even get in there to edit it, because right here it doesn't even let you start it. So that's what happens when you try to run VMware Workstation. Just in case you were wondering, if this video helped you out, please leave a like. Subscribe. I'm always releasing new videos about computer gaming, all kinds of different stuff, mainly computers and gaming, because that's what I'm into. I'm a huge nerd. But thanks for watching my videos. Thanks for all likes, subs, comments, and as always, bye for now.